portrait of myself. And what I did was I was using charcoal. I drew myself out first. And then I took the light that was shining on me from when I was looking at myself in the mirror. And I erased some of it. And then I shaded some of it. And I made it all together. The element of art is value, which is like going from light to dark. For me, like, this is the light part of the value, and this is the dark part right here that I use for the value. Then that's how I made myself look so 3D and realistic. You know what I mean? It looks just like me. My eyes was glaring out the mirror.
As you can see right here, feel me? In that part. And that's how I became
myself right here. Self-esteem. When I drew this and when I drew that, feel me? And I have no pit yet. It made me feel like I could draw anything.
Did you think it's important for high schoolers to have an art class?
I guess it shows them something different.
Mm-hmm.
And it gives you like the ability to really see what you can do.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like some people don't really think that they have talents, but you're pushed to do something that you don't usually do. You see that you can do it. And it's like, okay, I have that skill. I can draw. I think before I thought I wasn't able to draw because I was just, nobody was behind me. I was just trying. So I wasn't really like working hard to really get it to look like that. I was just like sketching. I think about art in my sleep. Last night, it's been nights before, we were doing acrylic paintings. I would think about ways to blend it. Like I would, okay, like, you know, the little midnight bathroom break from your sleep. I would wake up, I'd go to the bathroom, I'd go to lay back down. I couldn't go to sleep and I was like thinking about painting. Like,
so art is a good subject. It makes you relax. It's a good period. I like this period more than my period.
Have you been surprised at what you've discovered about yourself as an artist?
I didn't think I could draw, and I surprised myself I could achieve anything because I was negative about this, and now I'm positive.
My name is Rachel, and this is my art, which is my son. As you can see the picture right here. I used the style of a grid so I could get every detail.
And what artists were you imitating when you did this project?
Chuck Close, which his painting is awesome.
I think what I learned was that I actually could draw stuff, like reality stuff, like people, because I actually got to draw myself. And I was looking at myself in the mirror. And I just kept drawing what I seen, and it actually came out perfect. So, drawing is all about like what you feel. Like if you're mad, you draw. It's basically draw how you feel. Like expresses your mood, and that's perfect because you don't always have to talk to somebody. You can just draw and let it out.
So, Brian, tell me something that sort of surprised you about your own abilities in art class.
At first, I didn't think I could draw at all, and now look at it. It's better than all these other drawings. I feel confident now, you feel me? Like, now I feel like I can just draw anything. Just do what you do, feel me? Just do what you do, feel me?
This is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys ain't can I. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say I'm kinda buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the crack in the old school bag.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. All hands are in the air and wave on from here to there. If you're an OG Mac or a wannabe player. You see, the hood's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase G. But now I'm a big G. The girls see I got your money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a 6-4. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed, it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the track, bring the old school back.
This is how we do it.
I'm kind of buzzed, it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does. Upon a time in 94, Montel make no money and life show was slow. And all they said was 6'8 he stood, and people thought the music that he made was good. The little DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said: you and OG are gonna make some cash, sell a million records and we're making the dash. Oh, I'm buzzing because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.